a very difficult question, or one of a big question anyway, for people to try and guess. And I started last week. No one got the right answer. In fact, no one actually played last week, but I'm hoping people do play this time. I'm sure, you know, people are trying to get their heads around about what the actual question was, but I'm sure people will get the answer today. Well, you never know. If you get the question correct on tonight's big question, you will win two tickets to go and see the latest box office hit, Lucy, starring the wonderful and gorgeous Scarlett Johansson, and also the legend himself, Morgan Freeman. Right, okay, so here's the big question that started last week and we're continuing today. Which famous TV kids cartoon got axed due to controversial action? That is the big question. So which famous TV's cartoon, which famous kids TV cartoon, if I've said that correctly, which famous kids TV's cartoon? Okay, let me just say that again. Which famous cartoon, I'll just say that, which famous cartoon series was axed due to controversial action? So which famous cartoon was axed due to controversial action? Now, I can't give out any clues of what cartoon it is or anything like that. I've just said it's a kids cartoon because it was. But it was axed due to controversial action. But what cartoon am I talking about? So you've got to try and guess that cartoon. If you get the question correct, you will win two tickets to go and see the latest blockbuster hit, Lucy, starring Scarlett Johansson. So here's the contact details on how to play the game. So if you want to email me, if you can only email me, email me at reece@setclosesounds.org. To Facebook me, it's facebook.com/reecefridaynightin, all lowercase. And to tweet me, it's @rmanigan. So that is the contact details to get a hold of me, to message me and everything and say what your guesses are. So the question is going to go on until 7:45. So you've only got till 7:45 to get the question correct. So let's hope we get some guesses. So if you think you know the answer, which famous long-running cartoon series was axed due to controversial action? If you think you know the answer, please give us a go because I want to get some guesses. I want people playing. Right. Also, we have got a movie review today. I was going to review a film that I sadly can't say because I was mentioning it last week and I got in trouble for actually saying the word. So I can't review the movie I was going to review today due to family-friendly actions. So I've decided to review the old classic animated film, The Secret of Nim. I say this because apparently a lot of people have not seen that classic film. How dare you? You've missed out completely. So that is what I am going to... basically that's what I'm going to do, review today. So that's what's happening. And of course, also more topics and everything else coming your way later on today. So come on, guys, let's get them guesses going. So which famous cartoon series was axed due to controversial action? That's the big question. Movie review will be probably at 6:40 at the latest. And also we've got more topics and more stuff coming up about what's happening around Milton Keynes, what events might be happening this weekend, etc. Right, okay, let's crack on with the second song of the show. This is a great classic song. This is an 80s song, I think. It's Waiting for a Star to Fall by Boy Meets Girl. You're listening to Reece's Friday Night In, live on Set Close Sounds, bringing people and communities together.
I'm Mike Barry.
And I'm Bob Bluffield.
And together on a Friday morning between 8 and 10 here on Secular Sounds, we bring you...
Pop and Rock Legends.
This is where we take an in-depth look at a pop star and let you know all about them. 8 o'clock through till 10 o'clock on a Friday morning here on Secular Sounds.
You're listening to Reece Manigan's Friday Night In, live on Seclo Sounds, the start to your epic weekend.
Was a bug, little bug, hardly there. How he felt, what he dreamed, who would care? Without any evidence,
his flaws were many.
He was full of confidence.
Some people haven't any.
Didn't have much common sense.
It's highly overrated.
He just knew that he'd come through. It's the time of your life, so live it well. It's the time of your life, so live it well.
Randy Newman, Time of Your Life, the theme tune for A Bug's Life, apparently. That's what it was on Reece's Friday Night In, live on Secular Sounds, bringing people and communities together. I hope everyone's enjoying the show so far. Movie review will be up next. I'm going to be reviewing the old animated film, The Secret of Nim, today. I was going to review another film, but sadly, I can't, because, well... Let's just say that it is a very rude movie. Not like that, but it's, well, it was the new Cameron Diaz comedy film, Air Tape. But sadly, I can't mention it because, well, let's just say it is very, very, well, not for a family radio show, shall we say, to mention. So to keep the ears nice and clean and everything, I will not be mentioning that movie. I will be mentioning instead Secret of Nim, a very more friendly animated movie. Well, yeah, it's friendly, but, you know, not really for kids either. You know, it's more, let's say, rated more for, like, 10-year-olds up, in a way, because, you know, I'll tell you all about it once I review it. It's very hard to explain right now, but once I review it, I'll tell you. Because, you know, it's just everywhere. Everywhere's just everywhere today. Right, don't forget, you're listening to Reece's Friday Night on Secular Sounds. And the big question is still going. In fact, good news, I've actually got some guesses at last, finally. I can finally read the guesses out. Okay, the first guess that I managed to get was from someone called Tiffany, who has said, is it Rugrats? Is it Rugrats? Because the big question is, which famous long-running kids cartoon was axed due to controversial action? And Tiffany has said Rugrats. It is not Rugrats, I'm afraid, Tiffany, but that was a very good guess. Bradley has also said, someone called Bradley has put, is it Doug, the cartoon Doug? I remember Doug. I used to watch that. No, it's not Doug either, but that was also a very good guess. And finally, we got a guess from someone called Ab, that's what it says, just A-B-B, Ab, who has said, is it, oh, I can't find it now. Where's it gone? Oh, yeah. She's put, is it Mickey Mouse? It's not Mickey Mouse, no. But that's a good guess, I suppose. But no, it's not Mickey Mouse, no. Because Mickey Mouse is still going, isn't he? Yeah, he hasn't been axed. Yeah, so it's not Mickey Mouse, it's not Rugrats, and it's not Doug. But those were all very good guesses. But keep going with the guesses, they're really good. I'll tell you what, though. The guesses with Rugrats and Doug, you're definitely on the right track. I will say that. You're definitely on the right track there, but it's not one of them. But yeah, keep going with the guesses. But I remember Rugrats. I used to watch Rugrats a lot when I was a kid. I remember that so well. I used to love the Rugrats. I used to watch Rugrats a lot when I was a kid. And I used to love the films as well. Rugrats the movie and Rugrats